Hi there, and I'm going to be showing you how to make slime. So the first thing you're going to need is activator. This is borax, but it's in a water thing. Don't drink it because it could kill you. You're going to need some glue, Elmer's. It needs to be Elmer's glue. And you're going to need a mixing tool. And a bowl of some sort. So now just pour in the glue. If you want to be stretchy, make sure there's lotion. So I'm gonna go get some lotion. Okay, got some right here. Okay. Lotion. Okay, and I'm gonna go find some color I can use. It's optional. Okay, I forgot I had to add it last once I made it because I'm making this for fun. It's for an activator. Just mix it in. So I'll get back to you once it's done. Okay, so I'm back after working with it for 5 minutes. And pick it up. There's a lot of it. A lot of it. It's a good time, I should say. I love it. Look at that. That is my marshmallow slime. As you know, I just added glue. And the borax. It just turned me this way. I think I always have a little cup with me. That was the first time in my life I've ever been asked to leave a restaurant. It was humiliating. some creams. Top. Thank you for watching my video.